Hi everyone, welcome back to DYOR. Today we will show you how to replace the battery on the Microsoft Surface Go 2 tablet. Before starting, we need the right tools to proceed with the repair, which you can find in the description. The most important part of the tablet repair is proper heating to separate the screen from the body. For this, we use a heating pad designed for tablets and mobile phones. To remove the screen on Surface Go 2, heat the front side of the screen. Select the tablet heating option and leave it till the heating completes. Alternatively, you can use a heat gun or hairdryer. Once the heating completes, use a suction cup on the sides to lift the front screen. In between, insert a plastic car pry tool or triangular pickers and cut the adhesive around. Be gentle while pulling. There are flex cables attached to the logic board. Next, gently lift the screen and move it upwards on the table. Next, undo two screws to unplug the battery connector. Next, flip the LCD screen assembly. Next, take out the connector bracket. Next, disconnect the LCD connector by lifting the lever. Now, you can free the screen from the body. Next, clean the frame edges. Next, take out the non-talking battery from the body. First, apply some heat to the battery. This time, place the rear cover on the heating pad. Once you feel the heating is enough, gently use a pry tool or something similar to take out the battery. This process may take some time, and slowly pry out the battery from the body. Next, if needed, clean the battery surface. Next, place the new battery with adhesive. Next, secure the LCD screen connector to the board and then the bracket. Next, secure the battery connector by adding two screws. Next, turn on the device for testing. Once the testing has passed, add new adhesive or glue to secure the screen to the body. For this, you can use B7000 glue or new double-sided LCD adhesive. Next, slide in the screen from the bottom to the top. Gently secure the screen edges. Just make sure to put pressure on the frame sides. Next, add some binding clips or rubber band to tighten the screen to the body. Leave for some time and remove it. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Hit the subscribe button for more videos.